Explorers of the Unknown, welcome back. Let's expand our horizons with today's question.
Throughout history, garrotes have been used in espionage for silent assassinations because they are effective and leave minimal evidence. Their primary function was to quickly incapacitate a target without drawing attention, making them a covert tool for spies and intelligence agents.
Another mystery solved, but many more await. Keep up with our daily discoveries by subscribing and turning on notifications.